quid to the winner. What was I looking for? I was looking for a young performer. I was looking for somebody who I could see was developing their character as much as their actual skills. And if over the years we could just get more and more people actually performing in our streets, then that's just going to be brilliant. We may in fact be able to have street performing on other weeks during the summer. So that was important to me. That was my vision. My contribution is ever so small compared with the contribution made by those involved, Jack and his team, and by people like the OGH and Ravenscroft and others. They're doing so much good work, and anyone who's been into town in the last 10 days, and still carrying on for them a couple of days, will realise how vibrant town is. So, for me, it's a pleasure to present this young lady. She won't mind me saying, I'm sure, that she's 19. As Jack said, I repeat, she has lived over here since the age of 5. She was at the grammar school, encouraged to go to the Performing Arts Centre, and then encouraged to go off to university. So to Charlie, congratulations from everyone. I think a round of applause for Charlie.
Desolation comes upon the sky. children, man.